Azerbaijan is situated at the crossroads of two continents, sitting between west and east, in the heart of the Transcaucasian corridor, where a wide range of attractions are concentrated. Throughout history, the country has always benefited from this advantageous location. From time immemorial, the caravan routes of the Silk Road invariably crossed Azerbaijan. It served as the gateway between mysterious faraway China and rich Europe. The size of the country is 86,600 square kilometers, with a population of around 9.5 million people. The Azerbaijani language is the official state language. However, Turkish, Russian, and English are also spoken. Azerbaijan has all the necessary elements for tourists: hospitality, a rich historic and cultural heritage, beautiful natural landscapes, delicious cuisine, and a very favorable geographical location. The nature of Azerbaijan is unique. Here you can find the most beautiful landscapes, waterfalls and mountain rivers, springs with transparent water, deep gorges, green meadows, thermal and mineral water springs, and the purest mountain air. Interestingly, 9 out of the world's 11 climate zones can be found within the borders of the country. It is no wonder that a favorable climate, early spring, mild winter, and plenty of sunny days makes Azerbaijan the center for beach tourism. The Caspian Sea, which is the largest lake in the world, offers opportunities for diving and swimming with its sandy and in the famous Nabran Resort Zone, with its hotels, resort centers, boat trips, yacht clubs, fishing and diving, makes Azerbaijan the center of coastal tourism for the entire coastal Caspian region. Azerbaijan is the world's number one country for mud volcanoes. In fact, 350 of the world's 800 mud volcanoes are located here. Thousands of tourists visit Azerbaijan every year to see the impressive eruptions accompanied by the sound of explosions and the underground roar. The Naftalan Resort, which is located about 320 kilometers west of Baku, has gained worldwide fame thanks to the healing Naftalan oil, which has a unique biological composition. The effectiveness of the oil for treating different diseases has been proved after thousands of scientific studies. Since Soviet times, Naftalan has been a famous city and a favorite destination within the Soviet Union. Today, the construction of the new beautiful hotels in Naftalan has paved the way for further development in the region. Every year, the rich historical and cultural heritage of Azerbaijan attracts visitors from all over the world. Despite the size of the country, Azerbaijan has a very diverse and colorful culture and heritage, with some locations being included on the UNESCO World Heritage List. The historical and artistic reserve of Gobustan, or simply Gobustan, is a rare monument of world culture, being one of the first centers of human civilization. Approximately 6,000 rock drawings, human settlements, tombstones, and other unique attractions give an insight into the inhabitants from the Stone Age to the later ages, all living in the Gobustan Mountains. The İçeri Şehir, the Old City, is another UNESCO World Heritage Monument. It is a unique historical and architectural conservation area in the center of Baku. It is one of the most ancient and densely populated places in Azerbaijan, possibly within the entire Middle East. Within the Old City are the well-known historical monuments of the Maiden's Tower and the Shirvanshah Palace. There are lots of other unique monuments that have been preserved behind the massive walls of the İçeri Şehir, such as mosques, minarets, and the remnants of caravanserai baths. Since the old times, Azerbaijan has been known as the Land of Fire. Burning gas outlets at the surface were considered a divine secret and attracted people from all corners of the world. Ateshgah, which is the ancient Zoroastrian temple of flame, and Yanadag, meaning burning mountain, attract tourists to see this natural miracle. Alongside its historical sites, modern Baku has gained new symbols. The Heydar Aliyev Cultural Center, the Crystal Hall Concert Complex, located at the State Flag Square, where the Eurovision 2012 contest was held, the famous Flame Tower Complex, comprising of its three buildings, the new building housing the Carpet Museum of Azerbaijan, the newly renovated Baku Boulevard, and many others, are just a few examples of the unique modern infrastructure of Azerbaijan. Archaeological research has shown that Şəki City Azerbaijan is situated at the crossroads of two continents, sitting between west and east, in the heart of the Transcaucasian corridor, where a wide range of attractions are concentrated. History, the country has always benefited from this advantageous location. From time immemorial, the caravan routes of the Silk Road invariably crossed Azerbaijan. It served as the gateway between mysterious faraway China and rich Europe. The size of the country is 86,600 square kilometers, with a population of around 9.5 million people. The Azerbaijani language is the official state language. However, Turkish, Russian, and English are also spoken. Azerbaijan has all the necessary elements for tourists: hospitality, a rich historic and cultural heritage, beautiful natural landscapes, delicious cuisine, and a very favorable geographical location. The nature of Azerbaijan is unique. Here you can find the most beautiful landscapes, waterfalls and mountain rivers, springs with transparent water, deep gorges, green meadows, thermal and mineral water springs, and the purest mountain air. Interestingly, 9 out of the world's 11 climate zones can be found within the borders of the country. It is no wonder that a favorable climate, early spring, mild winter, and plenty of sunny days makes Azerbaijan the center for beach tourism. The Caspian Sea, which is the largest lake in the world, offers opportunities for diving and swimming with its sandy beaches. Excellently developed infrastructure on the Absheron shore and in the famous Nabran resort zone, with its hotels, resort centers, boat trips, yacht fishing and diving, makes Azerbaijan the center of coastal tourism for the entire coastal Caspian region. Azerbaijan is the world's number one country for mud volcanoes. In fact, 350 of the world's 800 mud volcanoes are located here. Thousands of tourists visit Azerbaijan every year to see the impressive eruptions accompanied by the sound of explosions and the underground roar. The Naftalan Resort, which is located about 320 kilometers west of Baku, has gained worldwide fame thanks to the healing Naftalan oil, which has a unique biological composition. The effectiveness of the oil for treating different diseases has been proved after thousands of scientific studies. Since Soviet times, Naftalan has been a famous city and a favorite destination within the Soviet Union. Today, the construction of the new beautiful hotels in Naftalan has paved the way for further development in the region. Every year, the rich historical and cultural heritage of Azerbaijan attracts visitors from all over the world. Despite the size of the country, Azerbaijan has a very diverse and colorful culture and heritage, with some locations being included on the UNESCO World Heritage List. The historical and artistic reserve of Gobustan, or simply Gobustan, is a rare monument of world culture, being one of the first centers of human civilization. Approximately 6,000 rock drawings, settlements, tombstones, and other unique attractions give insight into the inhabitants from the Stone Age to the later ages, all living in the Gobustan Mountains. The Içeri Şehir, the Old City, is another UNESCO World Heritage Monument. It is a unique historical and architectural conservation area in the center of Baku. It is one of the most ancient and densely populated places in Azerbaijan, possibly within the entire Middle East. Within the old city are the well-known historical monuments of the Maiden's Tower and the Shirvanshah Palace. There are lots of other unique monuments that have been preserved behind the massive walls of the İçeri Şehir, such as mosques, minarets, and the remnants of caravanserai baths. Since the old times, Azerbaijan has been known as the Land of Fire. Burning gas outlets at the surface were considered a divine secret and attracted people from all corners of the world. Ateshgah, which is the ancient Zoroastrian temple of flame, and Yanadag, meaning burning mountain, attract tourists to see this natural miracle. Alongside its historical sites, modern Baku has gained new symbols. The Heydar Aliyev Cultural Center, the Crystal Hall Concert Complex, located at the State Flag Square, where the Eurovision 2012 contest was held, the famous Flame Tower Complex, comprising of its three buildings, the new building housing the Carpet Museum of Azerbaijan, the newly renovated Baku Boulevard, and many others, are just a few examples of the unique modern infrastructure of Azerbaijan. Archaeological research has shown that Şəki City, which is located 380 kilometers to the west of Baku, is one of the oldest settlements in the Caucasus. Many findings in the territory are more than 2,500 years old. Since old times, Şəki has been well known as the city of craftsmen and tradesmen. Within Şəki, particular attention was paid to the building of caravanserai. Two of them have been preserved, the upper and lower caravanserai built in the 18th century. The upper caravanserai is still used for its intended purpose and functions as a hotel complex. One of the main strategic aims for tourist development in Azerbaijan is the continued diversification of products and offerings. Every year, new opportunities and activities are created to provide entertainment for all those visiting Azerbaijan. The country's largest non-petroleum sector project, the Shadag Mountain Resort, in the northern part of Azerbaijan, with its capability to receive 5,000 people at once, is a good example of a recently created tourism product. The resort offers guests a seemingly endless list of thrilling sports and leisure activities all year round. Set in the spectacular scenery of the Shadag National Park and surrounded by stunning mountain views, the Shadag Mountain Resort offers a wide range of contemporary accommodation that can be enjoyed by everyone. Another ski resort complex, Tufandag, which is 4 kilometers north of Gabala city, is an ideal place to visit during winter, with its wonderful sports and accommodation facilities. There are many other examples of wonderful winter or summer locations to sample. The growing international popularity of Azerbaijan owes a lot to its well-maintained culture, traditions, and arts. Azeri culture is well recognized at the international level, with local symbols such as the Azeri carpet, Ugam, national dance, Ashugs, the Novruz festival, and many others receiving well-deserved recognition and attention, all being part of many international cultural events worldwide. Azerbaijani cuisine is one of the most interesting in the East. It typically consists of different meat, fish, and vegetable dishes, supplemented by flavored herbs and spices. Many gourmets have visited Azerbaijan and become fans of the national cuisine, which is original and unique. It consists of special combinations of ingredients, spices, and cooking techniques that you can encounter only in Azerbaijan. There has been a lot of work and focus in Azerbaijan to promote new policies and standards, including the partnership and dialogue between the public and private sectors. The Azerbaijan Convention Bureau is a perfect example of a platform for partnership and dialogue between the public and private sector in Azerbaijan. The Bureau will act as a national umbrella organization for MICE tourism, with the aim of strengthening the image of Azerbaijan as a world-class meeting destination. Since it was established in 2006, the Ministry of Culture and Tourism has overseen an increase in inbound tourism from 1,193,000 to 2,297,000 people in 2014. As the flow of tourists increases each year, in the capital and other tourist areas, there is a corresponding growth in the number of hotels providing the highest level of service. Today, they number more than 530. Among the most popular hotels in the capital are brands such as the Four Seasons Hotel Baku, the JW Marriott Absheron Baku Hotel, the Jumeirah Bilga Beach Hotel, the Fairmont, Grand Hotel Europe, Hilton Baku, Kempinski Hotel Bademdar, Sheraton Baku Airport Hotel, Ramada Baku, Park Inn by Radisson, Holiday Inn Baku, Boulevard Hotel Baku, Intourist Hotel Baku, and many others. After holding various sporting and cultural events, Azerbaijan has proved that it can host any kind of small or large-scale event. In May 2012, Azerbaijan hosted the Eurovision Song Contest. Research and feedback from the European mass media has shown that the vast majority of the country's Eurovision visitors were impressed by the level of organization and hospitality provided. Eurovision was followed by other international events, such as the International Gabala Festival of Classic Music, the Under-17 Women's Football World Cup, the International Jazz Festival, the biannual International Mugam Festival, and many others. In June 2015, Azerbaijan is going to host the first ever European Games. Today, preparations to hold the Baku 2015 European Games are all on schedule, with the event set to deliver world-class venues, sporting action, innovation, and a new standard in accommodation for athletes. The government of Azerbaijan is very focused to ensure that Baku's first European Games provides the best possible venues and theatres of sport for Europe's finest athletes. The hosting of the European Grand Prix in 2016 will provide more proof of Azerbaijan's well-earned reputation as a modern European country that is the perfect venue for the planet's highest profile sports and entertainment events. Currently, there are flights to and from Azerbaijan by Turkish Airlines, Aeroflot, and several other airlines from Russia, Lufthansa, Austrian Airlines, British Airways, Qatar Airways, China Southern Airlines, and many others. Azerbaijan Airlines, the national airline of the country, makes flights to more than 20 countries, which includes flights to Paris, Dubai, Milan, New York, Beijing, Prague, Tel Aviv, Tehran, Kiev, and many other cities in the world. Starting in May 2015, Azerbaijan Airlines launches its regular flights from Baku to Barcelona and Berlin. Tehran, Kiev, and many other cities in the world. Starting in May 2015, Azerbaijan Airlines launches its regular flights from Baku to Barcelona and Berlin. Tehran, Kiev, and many other cities.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Jeremy Bird eğer durduğunu da dedik. Ya bak.
Thank you.
Jeremy Bird eğer durduğunu da tehdit.
Alabilir. Alabilir. Alabilir. Alabilir. Alabilir. Thank you. Ben bir çok açarız değil mi? Çıkmayın, ben bir tane çıkmayın.